Hi. In this video, I will show you how you can permanently disable Cortana on your Windows 10 computer. I know that most of the people love Cortana and features that it provide. But if you don't see it so much useful, or you are worried about your privacy, or it uses too much of your resources, and you want to disable it for good, then this video is for you. I will show you how to disable it on Windows 10 Home Edition and Windows 10 Pro Edition, because methods are different. Before we start, take time to hit that like button while I come back. Okay. To disable Cortana on Windows 10 Home Edition, you need to go to your Start, right-click and select Run. Here type regedit, and hit Enter. On this window, click Yes. You will now be on Registry Editor window. On the left side, expand HKEY Local Machine. Now expand Software. Then Policies. And finally Microsoft. Now right-click on Windows. Hover your mouse on New, and select Key. Name it Windows Search. And press Enter. Make sure that Windows Search is selected on the left side. And then go to right side, right-click on Empty Space and select New. DWORD 32-bit value. Name it, Allow Cortana and hit Enter. Now double-click on Allow Cortana, and make sure that under Value Data is 0. Press OK and restart your computer. After restart, your Cortana will be disabled permanently. If you want to enable Cortana again, just delete Allow Cortana entry. To disable Cortana on Windows 10 Pro Edition, go to Start, right-click and select Search. In search bar, type Edit Group Policy. And click on Edit Group Policy up here. On the left side, expand Computer Configuration. And then also expand Administrative Templates. Now expand Windows Components. And click on Search. On the right side, find Allow Cortana. And double-click on it to open. Here click on Disabled. And then select Apply and then OK. You will do this same procedure on Allow Cortana above lock screen, if you want to disable Cortana on your lock screen. Double-click on it, disable it, and then apply and OK. Now restart your computer and Cortana will be disabled. If you want to enable Cortana again, you will just go here, select Enable, then apply and OK, and restart your computer. With this, we came to the end of this video. If you find it useful, please hit that like button, and please subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you can get notification when I upload my next, easy way tutorial. Bye.